Hello and welcome. I'll be answering WAEC 2020 and science objective past question 50. A cost effective way of disseminating urgent information to a large number of farmers at the same time is through A. demonstration, B. evaluation, C. mass media, D. field trip. So we're talking about means of communication or disseminating urgent information to a large number of farmers at the same time. So we're looking for a means that has large reach, okay, and simultaneously, that works simultaneously, that delivers the information to a large number of people at the same time. Notion A says demonstration. Now demonstration basically is a form of display or could even be used to define protest, okay? So this can be used to disseminate information to a large number of people at the same time, so it is not the answer. Now evaluation basically refers to analysis and it has nothing to do with disseminating urgent information. Now option C says mass media, and mass media refers to a diverse array of media or of media technologies that reaches a large audience at the same time. Examples like the radio, okay, the television, etc. So as you can see, it reaches a large number of people at the same time, okay? So it can be used to disseminate urgent information to farmers at the same time. So option C, mass media, is the answer to this question. And last option, this says field trip. Field trip just refers to a trip to a particular location, usually for educational purposes, okay? So option D is not correct. So option C, as already established, is the answer. Thank you and please subscribe to this channel for more videos and for more past questions and answers.